she's not perfect, but she tries so hard for me. And I thank God that she isn't, 'cause how boring would that be? It's the little imperfections, it's a sudden change in plans, when she misreads the directions, and we're lost but holding hands. Yeah, I live for little moments.